My name is Luther Okeyo. I am the graphic designer slash videographer for Kansas City Public Schools. And a teacher who had a big impact on my life was Brian Merriman of the esteemed Mid-America Nazarene University. And from the moment I met Mr. Merriman, or actually on my recruiting visit, he was always straight up and honest with me. And as a college athlete, I needed that. Because as you go through college, especially as an athlete, in my opinion, a lot of things are done for you. So there's a real tendency for you to get lazy. You get told when your classes are, you know, when practice is, you know, when you're supposed to eat, you know, what you're supposed to do right after that. And especially as I became a sophomore going into a junior, I did become complacent. I did become lazy. But Mr. Merriman, to his credit, always came at me with the same energy, like, hey, you got this is not gonna last forever. Like, the real world is coming, and made sure that he gave me a real dose of what the real world is going to be like. And he was never too high, he was never too low. He just made sure that his message got through. And to be honest, I got lucky that it did before I left, because I came to work at KCPS right after, and I would not be here if it wasn't for him. And I still carry a lot of his lessons today, and I cannot thank him enough.